Command, I've got an idea, and I wanted to run it by you.
What's on your mind?
With so many human colonies being attacked, I'm not sure that one Spectre is enough. What if you signed me on as another Spectre?
Conrad, I don't think that's a good idea.
But I'd make a great Spectre. I'd be right there with you, showing the Council what humanity is capable of. I want to be with you, fighting the good fight like you did on Elysium during the Skillian Blitz.
I believe you, Conrad. But there's another fight that needs you.
What? I don't understand.
You know what keeps me going out here? Knowing that people back home are keeping humanity strong.
You're right. I just got so caught up in all of it. I wanted to help. I'll go home. Thanks for setting me straight.
In remembrance of Eden Prime, we present another Profile in Courage with serviceman Nirali Bhatia. A devoted wife and talented chef, serviceman Bhatia joined the Alliance military under the Deferred Education Plan. After finishing her service, Bhatia planned to open a restaurant. Instead, she gave her life protecting the colonists of Eden Prime. For more Profiles in Courage, or to explore opportunities in the military, please visit the Alliance military on the extranet. Keyword, courage.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I've received some troubling information, Commander. We need your help. Someone is killing former Alliance scientists. There have been 4 deaths in the past month.
I'm happy to look into it, Admiral. What can you tell me?
All 4 scientists worked on a classified project on Akuz. There was a brutal massacre there years ago. An entire unit was killed by Thresher Maws. It was classified as a natural hazard, but the project dates coincide with the attacks.
That can't be a coincidence.
There was one other scientist on the project, Dr. Wayne. I'm transmitting his last known coordinates. Good luck. 5th Fleet out.
fun.
Stay back! I've got no grief with you. All I want is this bastard.
Please! He's a madman! Mr. Toombs, you're insane! You need help!
It's Corporal! Corporal Toombs! You don't get to lie! Not today! Today it all comes out!
What are you talking about? Why do you want to kill this man?
Want? What I want is my life back. I want to go to sleep without screaming in my dreams. I want the people who sent me to Akuz brought to justice.
Can't you see that Toombs is crazy? Shoot him!
But if I can't get that, I'll have to settle for killing the men who took my life away.
What did the doctor do to you, Corporal?
We were on Akuz. When the Thresher Maws hit, my entire unit was wiped out. The Thresher Maws, the scientists were studying them. They let them hit our unit just to watch. I woke up in a holding cell. The scientists were delighted I'd survived. Now they had someone to run tests on.
What kind of tests are we talking about?
You can't believe Toombs. He doesn't have any proof. I demand a fair trial.
Ever had Thresher Maw acid in your veins? I have. They wanted to see what it would do. They're part of some organization, Cerberus, that runs secret tests like this. They treated me like a lab animal. This is justice. This man deserves to die. So, are you going to kill me or not?
You're better than this, Toombs. You're not like them.
Don't tell me who I am. You got away with a few scratches and a scary reputation. The rest of the unit died, and I was tortured for years, Shepard. You can't judge me. You don't have the right.
We swore an oath when we put on this uniform. Would our unit want revenge or justice?
Hadn't thought of it like that. Okay. I'm no murderer. They couldn't make me one. Just as long as he goes to trial. Maybe the screaming will stop now. I don't know.
Those bastards can't hurt you anymore. Joker, tell the Fifth Fleet we need a ship for pickup.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Just lead the way.
here if you need me.
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
I just wanted to talk.
Of course, Shepard. What did you want to talk about?
I'd like to know more about the Asari.
We were the first species to discover the Citadel. We were instrumental in forming the Council, and we always strive to be the voice of peaceful cooperation in galactic disputes. My people believe we are all part of a single galactic community. Each species contributes something to the greater whole. Although we seek to understand other species, it seems few of them seek to understand us. The galaxy is filled with rumors and misinformation about my people.
Like what?
Most of the inaccuracies are centered around our mating rituals. My species is monogendered. Male and female have no real meaning for us. We still require a partner to reproduce. This second parent, however, may be of any species and any gender.
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I reviewed your report on the situation, Commander. I'm glad to see you were able to take Dr. Wayne in alive. Now we can put him on trial and get some answers. Corporal Toom seems to have found some closure. Hopefully with therapy, he'll have a normal life again someday. Thank you again for your assistance, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
You
Thank you. Thank you for saving me from those things.
Commander, that's him. That's Dr. Saleon.
What? My name is Hart. Dr. Hart. Please, get me out of here.
Are you sure it's him?
Positive. There's no escape this time, Doctor. I'd harvest your organs first, but we don't have the time.
You're crazy. He's crazy! Please, don't let him do this to me.
We'll take him in. Drop him off with the military.
But we have him. We can't let him get away. Not again.
If he dies, we'll never know what he's been up to or how he did it. We'll take him in, interrogate him, and he'll serve his time.
Okay. You're right. You're a very lucky Salarian. You owe the commander your life.
Oh, thank you so very much.
And so he dies anyway. What was the point of that?
You can't predict how people will act, Garrus. But you can control how you'll respond. In the end, that's what really matters.
Yeah. I don't think I ever met anyone like you, Commander. Well, I guess we're done here.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I reviewed your report on the situation, Commander. I'm glad to see you were able to take Dr. Wayne in alive. Now we can put him on trial and get some answers. Corporal Toombs seems to have found some closure, and hopefully with therapy, he'll have a normal life again someday. Thank you again for your assistance, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
Thank you. Thank you for saving me from those things.
Commander, that's him. That's Dr. Saleon.
What? My name is Hart. Dr. Hart. Please, get me out of here.
Are you sure it's him?
Positive. There's no escape this time, Doctor. I'd harvest your organs first, but we don't have the time.
You're crazy. He's crazy! Please, don't let him do this to me.
We'll take him in. Drop him off with the military.
But we have him. We can't let him get away. Not again.
Put him out of his misery so we can get going.
Gladly. Your days of butchering are over, Doctor.
No! Please! Please!
That was satisfying.
Good. Remember that feeling. That's how it should be.
I will, Commander. Well, I guess we're done here.
equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
We saw your ship. Fight Dan wants to speak with you immediately.
What's so important he needs to see me right away?
The Geth are making another push. Fidan is preparing our defenses, but he needs your help. Please, up the stairs past the freighter.
Dangerous.
Glad to see some soldiers.
Get ready.
The Geth will surely kill us all. How is a woman supposed to think with guns going off all around? work must be completed. This work must be completed. The Geth can't be allowed into the heart of the colony.
Oh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Bunkered. Check in with Fidan, but I think we're done here.
After the... The Citadel. The system's a lion.
Like part of a large system. There are likely others we need to activate as well.
Thank you. You don't want to go down there.
What's back there?
I could tell you. Tell you everything. How would you like that?
No! That was a good one. Very intense.
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip. Helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
I don't have time for this.
Well, don't stay too long, or time will be all you have.
I won't do it. I won't. I can't. I won't do it.
Thank you. You'll have to forgive my wife. Calantha's not in her right mind. She just needs to relax and accept what's happened.
What happened to your wife?
The constant attacks have strained us all. She'll adapt. We all have.